open at Tokyo Disneyland in September of 2000. The Disney Imagineers wanted guests to be able to relive the adventures of that lovable, silly old bear.